Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel and thanks for being here for the tea. All right, we have a quick update on Miss Arianne Curry. She is talking her ish again, okay? She is talking her ish again. She just posted a few hours ago on her Instagram about the interview that she did with Tasha K. And honey, she is talking her shit. She's talking her shit. Okay, so this is what she had to say. It says, Arianne, MF, and Curry, say what you want. It's been 3 years, and I'm the topic of that show. I held back so much tea in that interview about all of them silly people. They ain't that tired of discussing me. They just had a whole three-part reunion about who, me? They all so fake. I don't care about they dirt, never have. But enough is enough. All I'm asking for is on TV and Kingdom Rain ENT to not discuss me anymore. I have that right. Y'all clearly in love with the show centered around me, but out here lying. They ain't discussing what's really going on in Huntsville. These are facts. The more they discuss me, the more I'm putting out everybody's business. Out moving forward. Chess, not checkers. Unwind with Tasha K. We did numbers. Broke this internet. 100,000 views in an hour. Nobody on that show is this relevant. The producers don't even trust only their likeness to carry their own show. Pitiful. Comments turned off for a while until y'all calm down. Woo, child. First of all, it's the pronunciation for me. So that's why I was all over the place when I was reading, because I can read, okay? Let's just be very clear. But it was her pronunciation that was throwing me off. There were no commas and periods where they needed to be. But nonetheless, she's talking her ish, okay? Definitely want to shout out to Tasha K for doing the interview and definitely breaking the internet. But Miss Ma'am, baby girl, it's not cute. I mean, I don't care how you slice it or dice it. What happened between you and Martell is not cute. There's nothing cute about it. And you outing everybody else, go ahead. If you're going to do it, just do it, girl. Maybe you will get your own show so you can tell your own story. But, you know, girl, spill the tea or be quiet. Ain't that what Funky Dineva said? Shout out to Funky Dineva. But anyway, y'all. So, Arianne, she is not letting this go, honey. She done turned them comments off, but she is not letting this go. I think she's trying to get her own show. Maybe her and Martell would get their own show. But I don't know. Maybe. That's a thought. What y'all think? How do y'all feel about her still talking noise after the interview, okay? Drop down in the comments. Let me know what you think. Okay, until next time, thanks for being here for the tea. Bye, guys.